Oh, wait.
Okay.
Oh.
Do I want him? Oh, me?
Who, me?
Oh.
Back to my channel.
tell them what we're doing. We on our way to
the step show.
Yes.
Hopefully
the NCFC step show.
Lit.
Hopefully it better be lit, because if it's not lit, we gonna be lit.
We'll
hop on the stage.
Recording.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so yes, we're on our way to the step show. And it better be motherfucking lit.
Okay?
Because we are motherfucking lit and we're ready to have a good time. And it's homecoming weekend.
Recommend.
Don't recommend it at all. But
okay,
at least we keep
a 3 out of 10.
Okay.
A 3 out of 10.
Okay. Who they want?
A 3 out of 10. Now we need to get some drinks and we need to get some food.
Shots. No drinks.
That was very underwhelming.
Right.
And so therefore.
Reward ourselves.
Yeah. Yeah. We're going to need to do something about this. So.
Girl.
Okay, everybody, we're at Fuzzy's. Do we look dry? Because if we do, it's a reflection of what's going on right now. We're gonna get lit though.
You see it?
Good morning, guys. It's, what is today? It's Friday. I need to get my thoughts together. It's Friday. It's about 11:30. I got class at 12. Class from 12 to 3. One class. So I never come on campus this late, but it's homecoming weekend. So I decided to play last night. So yeah, I mean, I figured I would start recording now just because, you know, I don't know what we're going to get into today before the Key Glock concert. But, yeah, I don't even think we was recording for real last night. We went to Fuzzy's and, you know, was hanging out. But, yeah, I just wanted to check in. Also, y'all, I'm thinking about doing a review on this wig. So let me know if that is something that y'all are interested in. So yeah, just let me know. Hey y'all, I'm checking in. I'm still waiting for my license to arrive. Ernisha should be on her way. I think she's at the liquor store getting something to drink. I haven't put on my lip combo. I'm gonna try something new. But yes, I just want to check in. After class, I didn't do nothing. I was gonna go like drink and stuff, but I decided it'd be smarter to take a nap so that I wouldn't be tired tonight, one. And two, the game tomorrow is early. I think the tailgate starts at 10:30 in the morning and the game starts at 11. So we really not gonna sleep in tomorrow. But I didn't miss anything. I mean, truthfully, everybody's presence should be a present, and I don't need to pop out to every single thing. So anyway, y'all, I am loving this damn wig. I want to do a review because I mean, it's my first wig, and I don't have no sponsorship. It's stuff about this wig that I didn't see on the internet, because mostly everybody who posts a video has a sponsorship, and so there are cons to this wig. I feel that's a little wave going on right here. I kind of like it, and this is kind of straight. We gotta fix that. Or maybe I won't, I don't care. But yeah, that's the only thing. So I want to give y'all my honest review. I love my little manicure. So yes, I will check back in when they on their way. I don't know if that looks weird. I think it looks fine. Okay.
Hello. Welcome back to our channel.
What are you doing?
Welcome back to our channel. Hey. Period. At the function, Arnisha, Antonia, Taylor.
Taylor.
I didn't know what
was vlogging.
Taylor.
It's me.
Say, what's up?
Your favorite Dallas
Lit. We've been drinking. We've been dancing. Deal. Oh, we can do our dance. Bow.
We
were Nisa.
YouTube channel,
period. Like, comment, and
like.
I'm a beep beep.
We about to Christmas.
What's up?
Okay.
Okay.
I said, A-E-R-O, stepping in that air, whoa. A-E-R-O, stepping in that air, whoa. Stepping in that, I gotta hear it, A-E-R-O.
I'm a good YouTuber. Period.
I'm singing about it.
Let's get it.
Myself in this motherfucker tonight. Let's go.
Oh, sure.
Yeah.
Excuse me, did you
find her? I got my name DJ. Get some DJs. We'll keep blocking. We ain't in the building tonight. Let's go.
Back in the mail, it's gone.
I got to step along. I just want to tell them all.
Just one night, it, that booty's so fat, it make you wanna bite it. Juicy.
guys. Everybody say good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Well, good morning. Somewhere. Okay. Cheers to shot one.
Cheers, cheers.
To a safe day, good energy, black good vibes. Excellence. Yes, black excellence
on
always.
Empty stomachs, YouTube on empty stomachs.
That's cool. Do not follow
me. We'll live.
Oh, Lord.
I need a lime.
Okay, it's fine.
Hey, open the blind. Hey. Where is Ania? Girl, trying to close the door. Come on. Oh yes, especially our neighbors. I guess they're not gonna slow down for us. Nope. That's cool too. Shit. Y'all, we on our way to the tailgate.
Hey, we are
period. Hey. But we don't know where it's at though. If y'all wanna take pictures, right here is a good spot. The sun is right here. Y'all heard me?
Yeah.
I can't take it on mine. I ain't got no back camera, but.
It's very hard to take selfies in this one. And these
yes.
glasses, because I can't tell.
Right, yeah. You're like, do I look cute? Or do it's I look like fucking confusing. Trash?
I'm sure you do. You look cute.
Hmm? Turn up. Hey! She lit. She finna fly out the damn car. She finna fly out the car. Do anybody want to take a picture?
We do need to take a picture. All right, Jayla's being super friendly.
Okay.
Say hi.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hey, what's up?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Thank you for the picture. Say hi to the vlog, bro.
Whoa, what's up, vlogger?
What's up?
Do your raider shit.
Love it.
It's
from our raider power.
Y'all. Your girl Jayla is so friendly. We meet friends wherever we go.
No, that's how we be at OT Tap.
No matter, you know, what they look like, where they come from.
Look, y'all, we go to OT Tavern in Dallas.
And this is what we do.
We all the time. Walk in there. We don't know nobody.
Literally. Walk Taylor, out. Walk out with 10 new Instagram followers.
Because that's me. I want to meet new people.
10 new contacts in my phone.
I want to meet new people.
I love it. But, hey, we in Lubbock. We lit.
We lit like Bic.
Hey, y'all used to us in Dallas turning up. But this is a different situation.
But think
situation.
About it. It's like... We're actually vlogging. I feel like in Dallas, I
we
never
just
really
vlog. We be too drunk to vlog.
That's
honestly.
Also very true. Too lit.
Honestly, we be too
lit.
Too
lit to quit.
Love it. We be borderline because this is the country. So you know, we gotta be moderate with our tequila. But anyway, Jayla probably gonna pick clips of this shit to put
right,
anyway. I get an hour video on the vlog. Okay, follow me at Tay Nick on the gram. All right, period. Okay.
Hey,
what's up?
Hey,
what's up?
This is Sadie.
What's up?
We're famous for what? What's up? Look, that's all right. We get the booth. Get her booth.
Now fucking Texas.
Hey.
Yes.
white and I'm mad. They were busted wide open, smashing in the bread, but I'm the damn close white and I'm out.
Oh, y'all need to record it though.
Shot time, bitches.
Shot time.
Shot time, girls. What's the
hotel? Shots to
you gonna take it, sis? I'm at my business. Good energy.
Black excellence.
Black excellence. A safe night.
A safe night. Of
and beautiful black women who love themselves and love each other.
Period.
Woo! Cheers.
To the bottom, to the top. Take a shot.
At least you know. You made that up, sis.
No, it is some shit, though. Right there. That kind of tastes like ocean water.
What? You know what ocean water tastes like? Okay, guys. It's Sunday. It's Sunday. I think it's 12:30 or 1 something. I didn't even vlog yesterday, last night, because just way too drunk. But we had so much fun this weekend. And my line sisters are leaving me as we speak. Say bye to the vlog, guys. Bye. Love you. Bye bye. Back to reality.